swear up. Come at me.
You're not jamming out this time.
I don't know the words to this one.
Wow.
Shut up.
What are you looking at?
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, you can tell the difference between a draft and a spirit. Goddamn.
Have you watched Ghost Adventures before?
Haven't you experienced paranormal shit before?
What? That's legit. That's a small chocolate. I totally thought of American everything, so making them a lot bigger. Are you recording?
Yep.
Oh, so there's an opening right here?
Yeah.
Oh, I wonder where this was. I like these old lights, like, look at this shit.
Ooh, look at those, like, little boogers at the ceiling. Look at that.
Hold on. If we die in here, we haunt this place. Deal?
Hey, it's like a panel.
Whoa.
Do you guys see this beam right here?
Where?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's a fuse box.
Yeah, there's a fuse box in there, too.
I just stuck my foot, like, through the two bars on this, got my foot stuck in the table, like...
See, that makes me worried right there. You see that? Part of that, which is also this shit.
Yep.
That mask is way too big for me.
Your face is way too small.
Yeah. I got makeup all over this one the second I put it on my face.
Oh, I used to have those in my house.
Alright, are we gonna try and get up the stairs?
Yeah.
Are we sending a light person first like we did last time? Connor, go first.
You're the brightest light, too.
Yeah, you're the brightest light.
He has the most focused light.
Yeah, so it'll fine.
Okay. If I fall through him again, I'm...
There's something loose right here.
Oh, yeah.
Loose right there.
God.
Look at that. Ceiling's caved in.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Look at this.
Oh. Stories
hey
of...
guys, careful right
stay here. The fuck out. Just go. Or just go away. Oh my god.
The classroom is caved in.
Huh.
This is it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh.
some of the chairs are still up there.
I think we can get up there too.
There's an old, like, old outlets and shit everywhere. Leads right through with stairs to get on top of the stage.
Oh yeah.
Right where they are.
Yep.
That probably gets up wherever you want to go.
Be very careful. Very careful.
Yeah. Hey dudes.
Yeah. We can hear you.
Yeah. I'm right around here, but these stairs are broken. The door to the far stage right. Olivia,
yeah.
Do you know where I am?
Yep.
Yeah. There are stairs leading up to those,
yeah.
Those other seats,
where's
but I don't-
Jason?
Around the corner.
Okay.
I don't know if you guys can step over and get down this.
We can.
Do you want me to stay down here and, like, hold your hand so you don't fall through? Alright, you're good. Okay. We got him out. You want to try and get up there? Or you want to try and go down there?
Up will probably find more light.
Sadly, I think it's broken.
Might be.
It's not broken.
Classroom.
Are these old classrooms?
No.
And it says Olivia. Throwing up cans in here?
Yeah, throwing up cans on one of those.
Ladder. What?
There's a ladder in here.
I don't know about a ladder. Ladder doesn't want to do
shit. This is where they control the lights and shit.
Yeah.
But there's a ladder.
Lol.
Someone could go up here.
Scout pal. Hey, Jason.
What?
Turn around.
Hi. Oh, I see you. Hey.
Hey.
This is fucked.
So cool.
What? Yeah, that shit's not gonna move, but I'll stand under you if you want. Can I go? Here, do you want to take my phone and film what's up there?
Sure.
I could have just handed it to you, then. Yeah, Connor's up there.
Ass lovers pizza.
Cool. Something top of the gym.
And there's a stage.
Oh, I know what this is.
What is this?
Another chimney?
Yeah.
Yeah, they had it looks like a network of chimneys all through the building.
That's how it worked.
Yeah, that's right there. Oh,
Gary.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's Gary.
Look at that.
Gary the snail.
There's the curtains. There's like some curtains fishes. Over here.
There are still curtains up there?
Yeah, there's still a curtain rod. Right.
It's my favorite swear word.
Yeah, this is a bathroom. Nirvana, lol.
Smells like the only song you know.
There's not?
There's not.
That's
creepy. Let's go over here.
That's creepy. Let's jump right into it. Oh, yeah.
Hey, man.
Holy shit. Look how fucking long that hallway is.
Yeah, it's pretty damn long. Like, that's why I'm terrified.
You're scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. I'm documenting my pain.
I'm the only one wearing any sort of protective symbol at all, nerds.
It's soggy down here. I'm like, oh, I don't want to step here anymore.
Yeah, stay on the sides. That's where the most support is. Do you want to walk all the way down that hall?
No, I don't.
Connor, do you want to walk all the way down that hall? Do either of you want to walk?
Else comes with
yeah,
me.
I'll go.
Oh, God. Yeah, I don't want to go, man. I'm like, almost shaking.
Well, look
Jason,
at
you
here.
Jason, do
you
want me to hold your hand?
No.
Look at him there.
Do we all need to hold your hand, dude? Do we have to carry you down this hallway?
Just don't leave me behind.
Whoa.
Don't go as fast.
Oh, that's the door. Oh, shit. That light hanging down scared the shit out of me.
Same. I was like, what's that?
I always want to, like, warn you guys about things, but then I feel, like, crazy for, like, believing in everything.
That's just energy.
Just look behind you.
Jason, turn around.
Yeah, I turned around already. That light is so low.
Yeah, don't walk into that.
Something just dripped on me. Something touched me.
There's no water dripping from the... Oh, yeah, there is. I think they're dripping from the pipe.
Let's go.
Yeah, can we go back?
Yeah,
sure, fine. I'm still calling you.
There's light at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know, right? I'm like, no, I don't want
to. The thing that scares me the most is dark hallways, because basically, if you believe in paranormal shit, if you walk down a hallway and you look into a room and you see yourself,
yeah,
that scares the shit out of me.
Someone should put a mirror there.
No, that's literally how you, like, kill someone who believes in the paranormal. If you walk down a hallway and you see something manifesting as yourself, that means it's going to kill you. So if someone else is walking down a hallway and they see you in a room, you have to get the fuck out.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
If you're walking down a hallway and someone sees... This is probably the most stable building.
You got it.
You got it.
Well, speaking of the... There's wiring. Fucked up. Everything's good.
Oh, I'm not a fan of that. What?
That laying on those windows.
Why?
Looks like her face.
No, it looks like outside. It's just hell.
Yeah.
Children's wing.
Oh my god. No, look at.
Oh my god, there's a chair through the window.
Oh god.
That's probably what we heard earlier. I hope those people aren't still here. If there is, I would literally cry.
Shh.
My stomach was making noises that entire time.
Thank you. doors built into the walls.
But
this kind of looks like this.
Like a herbatorium storage room.
This kind of looks like this room wasn't here before. Like. Drawers over here.
Thing off the
couch.
Okay. I don't want to move
it. Bathroom.
This is definitely a switch. I'm not touching it.
The power's out. There's no electricity in here. This is the other side of the one we were on in there. Ready to eat individual meal. A bunch of eyedropper containers. Yeah, definitely storage.
Alright, conference room 208B. There is a curtain that looks like hospital curtain. Mm-hmm. And that looks like the rod. What kind of conference room is this?
There weren't any dropper containers in the other room. What is it?
Throw it through a window. It's not much trouble. Did you hear something? That was me, so. What?
Oh my god, and
kid's been sitting here.
I think I should have my mom this.
Look at that, you got it right here.
Oh, wow.
What's that?
That's my name. Okay. I got it.
Yeah, there are eye drop containers everywhere.
I know where we go.
You're remembering the way out?
I remember.
If we really get lost, we can review the video.
I got this. Years and years of playing. Guys, that's some serious bullshit right there.
Oh, yeah.
Jason, put my hand above you,
if
you get freaked out.
Just didn't sign up for that shit. Things
Is that the room we came from?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the room we came from.
Alright,
so.
Listen, we didn't go down the last
floor. Fire hose fire.
Please. Oh, jeez. I just want to look.
Jason.
What?
Train?
Try and look through that?
Yeah. Can you see anything?
Yeah, it's just going down. Okay. Probably individual rooms. Someone may live in here, and they may try to kill us. I don't want to go in there anymore.
You know what's up? You haven't been a dancer.
I don't like being so last in line shit. Whisper something?
I don't know. Wait, when we were walking down the hallway?
No, right now, when Connor walked around me, did she
say
something?
I stepped over here.
No, it was. It wasn't a step, it was like a.
This way? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me and Kiara found those last time. They were in the adventure video.
Just a little walk. It's a fireplace.
Still with the cushions. These are radiator covers.
In your foot?
Yeah, I had a foot
pulled
out.
That looks like I punched you in the fireplace.
I'm so
it's lighter.
I feel so
there were two. No, I don't think you did it because there were two holes in it.
Okay.
Where, like, there were two holes in its side.
Alright.
Do you want to go this way, though? There's more rooms back there.
We can.
Because this is where we didn't go.
Okay, go.
Me and Kiara didn't go any further back here.
Fire door. Oh, we gotta keep it closed. It says fire door.
Oh, damn.
You
just
got it?
Rooms.
Okay.
Oh, spider webs. Fire alarm. You wanna hold me?
I need to take some of
the point. Can we go?
Good Christ, I did it again. Careful for the floor.
Blurry face.
That is a.
Wasp and hornet killer.
I'm done.
You're done?
This is all I can go. I'm too spooked now.
Alright, I'll take
it. Oh god, the floor right here is caving in. Right here.
Right here. Oh,
right
yeah,
there.
Which way are we going?
That way.
Those are the stairs that we came down before.
Sarah.
What?
So,
is that the stair I put my foot through?
Yeah, it's
oh my god.
No, that's upstairs.
Yeah, okay. So what we did was we came down here. See. We didn't think there was a way out from here.
Oh my god, this is a bed frame. Can we move that way? I wanna get
in the floor is caving in the middle of that room.
Yeah, this floor is caving in. There's a
hentai.
Yeah.
Bed.
Me.
Very interesting. This closet. Nothing. Just
go on ahead.
I want to go upstairs now. Where you put your foot through.
Yeah.
We gotta be very fucking ballsy.
I'm not gonna go back up those stairs.
You can just skip the stair.
Because those stairs lead to the same place and are more stable. I skipped a step last time and that's how I put my foot through it. Are you going up those steps? Because
yeah,
the ones that are still completely intact lead to the same damn room.
Yeah.
I'm still going up.
I don't want to go up those steps.
You want to go first?
I'll help
you.
You
want to go first, Sarah?
As if that's going to help anything.
I'm being this lit up room up here. Watch out, those steps are a little glass. There's broken glass up here.
Thank you.
More desks. Oh my god.
What?
There's pictures and newspapers right there.
I
want to
see them.
Oh man, this stuff right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't put your foot right
there. Yeah.
When we go back down, go that way, go down those stairs.
That's right.
Yeah.
Here, Olivia, film this.
Want me to take your light
Alright,
there's something I
want to come with.
felt wrong.
Lost.
Yeah. Yeah, this is bitch.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna go in there.
There's papers all over here.
Oh my God, can I get in there and see?
Yeah.
No.
There's a closet right here.
There are, look at these papers.
Oh my God.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Me and Kiara came in here last time.
Wow.
It's a creepy chair.
That's all hospital information.
Jason, there's a creepy chair.
Are we gonna keep, like, is that a dead end in there?
Yeah. This is a very, very dead end.
Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Ooh. That looks like...
Office chair.
That looks like something you'd find at like a Goodwill now.
Yeah.
Connie, you scared me popping your leak slide.
Yeah, this is a dead end. I mean, we could go through that door, but I don't want to open it. All right. I don't want to risk anything collapsing. Wallpaper peeling off the wall. No, we don't need wallpaper.
Here?
That's where we have to go to get back down.
Yeah. I'd like to go in the room with that bed.
There's another creepy chair over here.
Maximum spoop.
There's
probably a bathroom.
There's a desk in there. Yeah. Yeah.
A desk.
We saw this last time. Me and Kiara walked down here. Bathroom.
Wow. Is bathroom stalled in here?
Yeah. That's why I thought it was weird that it looks like a house.
The sinks are on the floor. Those are the sinks.
I think the toilets are still in there, but...
this is definitely like living areas.
Yeah.
People who are...
Nurses, doctors, 24-hour people.
Oh my God.
That's the room that says Daddy on the door.
There's a bed.
Yeah, I
want to
see the bed.
There's a hospital bed in there.
Yeah, people definitely live here. That is a
yeah, here, look at it. Yeah. Chairs, a hospital bed.
Hospital bed?
Hospital bed.
There's a hospital bed over here.
I want to see the hospital bed. Where is it?
Over here.
Right in this room.
Ooh. Some chairs. Look at the wall, it's warped. Warped to hell.
Hi.
I'm just trying to get
that's actually right there. That's a radiator cover. That probably covered a radiator that was attached. Used to be right there. You can see where the the oil used to go through. So that was over there. That door was a part of that closet.
There's something up here.
Those are the sturdier steps that lead right down to where we came in.
Yeah.
Basement time.
Oh,
God, I didn't
mention that. We're going through the basement?
Yeah.
All right, basement.
Here.
Yeah, we're going. No. This is the bottom level.
I'm not going first.
Let me lead.
Connor's going first.
I'm not going last.
This was the nail that was in my foot.
It was flat, like in her foot.
Are you going in before me, Olivia?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you sure you...
I'm fine.
What's down there?
What?
Desks. Cupboards.
You want to go down?
Oh, it smells rank.
It's
really bad smell down here.
Poison?
What?
Poison. Keep the door locked.
Poison. Keep the door locked.
Let's go up.
I'm not going up. I want to go down.
You're getting a weird taste in my mouth.
Yeah.
I think that might be psychosomatic.
If there's a weird taste in my mouth.
Oh, God.
What if it was actually...
I want to get down there, dude.
Okay, I'm going. Shit, I'm going. What was that noise?
What'd you hear?
Be able to see people through here now.
Baby stroller, baby stroller.
Yeah.
The cop's still there.
This over here is a hospital bed because you can see where they'd readjust them. This has restraints on it.
Yeah. This one has the straps on it.
I don't... There was something that, like, I figured out that it was probably for, but I don't remember what. I had a conversation with someone about it.
Honestly, I'll be paper set up.
Their inventory list.
Inventory list. These are just... Yeah, these are just all inventory lists.
Empty inventory lists. I'm right behind you.
See that red and blue ribbon?
Yeah.
Remember there was a ribbon outside and I said that was a typewriter ribbon?
Yep. There's a typewriter inside that building.
The floor, like the real floor. Watch out.
Look it, it's the ribbon.
Connor, wanna go through there?
Where?
Ooh. Ooh, spoop.
There's one over here.
Yeah, there's a mattress.
Over here. Oh,
damn. Closet? Just a closet.
These are all upside down bed frames, it looks like.
Yep.
For the actual mattress. So if we go in here, this looks like a giant lockbox that you'd want.
Guys, watch.
Yeah, the ceiling. What?
Ceiling, it's the roof.
It's the roof.
That's exciting.
Oh, look, the chair.
What chair?
The one that's underneath the mattress?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, the one to the right of it? That's new.
With the pole. No, like right there.
What?
That's real estate.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I said. Burglar alarms. This is an old newspaper, old phone book, something.
Hannah, Jeff, Sam, 2K15, Courtney.
And you have Adam,
2015. So it's looking
old. There's still papers on this fucking bed. Even the electrical colors on it.
Yeah.
They're receipts. They're all receipts. They're storehouse receipts.
Look at.
Smells like straight up ass over there, though.
There's no such thing as digital. It's all analog. It had billions of moving parts. Hot Naz.
What?
It says Hot Naz. That's like a car seat.
Where? Oh. What?
Why does it look like...
like a roll.
Why does it look like tree bark?
Strange.
It's a big trash bag full of it.
Same. Titties are life.
I want you guys to call that
number. Huh?
Call a number if you want.
Want me to call a number?
Yeah, call.
Block your number.
Start the phone.
Yeah.
There's another girl over there.
You wanna go?
Go.
Watch out for nails, they're still everywhere.
What about my pages?
I have the number, I googled the number.
That was me.
Did you white page search it?
No, I got it.
Nothing. Pallets?
Pallets.
What is this rail system on the ceiling?
No clue. That's weird.
What?
Yeah, it's an apple though. It's near Gardner.
Is it an apple?
Apple. A-T-H. Like rat hole with the R-N-E.
It's
an
apple?
Rat hole. Without the R and the E.
I just want to fall through that.
Slackbooks?
No, like what?
Silver Ring Split Company.
It's an old phone book.
Old phone book? There's another old phone book.
Look at that Vizio 32. I got that in my room. I got that same TV in my room. That's from Walmart.
What is it?
It's a ward report. Fire escape drugs like special food medicine given excess energies. Crawlers, messengers.
Convulsions.
Convulsions? What does convulsions mean?
Miscellaneous. Convulsions is like when people have seizures.
Take that? I
kind of
do.
No, you shouldn't take anything from here.
Another rail system. What are these rail systems on the ceiling? I hope someone wants to tell me.
That
photo
or is that hole?
It's a pole.
Floor is bent in at the middle, so. Wow. That was me. Did you hear something? That was me. That was not me.
I'm ready to go.
Monkey dishes? Oh my god. Monkey dishes and a bunch of soup plates.
Yep. They were over there too.
The quantity of them. It's like...
Yeah.
It's like, can you imagine people over right here being kept? And they all get little items of food.
Oh! This has to be the cafeteria.
Cafeteria?
Yeah. Like, I can just...
Where's the kitchen?
Like, probably this area.
Damn cheese. Maybe.
It says lunchtime.
This could be a cafeteria.
I mean, we can look all this stuff up. Alright, over here there was a lockbox. I want to see what that was inside of it. Like over here would be like some sort of like bomb shelter or panic room. It looks like a panic room right there.
If this place opened in 1922, that makes sense. World War II was happening.
Yeah. Is this a lock on the box? It looks like a stronghold.
Yep.
This is a stronghold.
Wanna go in?
No.
Or it could be a giant fridge if that's the cafeteria.
Oh, you know what? This could be a giant fridge. This is a fridge. This is a walk-in. I should have looked at it before I did. Right there, if that light's on, it means it's on. If you're ever stuck, you twist this, and it opens the lock. Yep, this is a walk-in fridge. This definitely could have been when people got food.
Is there life? Let me ask you something.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Oh, six.
Spin the wheel.
That's awful.
What?
No.
Spin the wheel.
Alright. This is his, alright?
Wouldn't crab a hurt, would you?
It's so hot. Oh, it's cut weird.
Is it hurting yet?